God damn, look how much energy. It was so scary. His lag was so damn scary. Yeah, Jesus Christ, he's sniffed right now. Just give me a minute to like really like take out this area right quick and I can show you exactly what how could you be going through. Well, damn. There we go. All right. Aokiji's neutral. Oh my god.
Over there.
I didn't see what the hell that was. Okay, damn, he punched the shit out of his ass. Today, Luffy and Law. Today. I missed that move. Wow, that's saying a lot. These motherfuckers just be powering through your shit.
What the fuck?
Nah, it's Fujitora, and you know Fujitora. There's two right there, two head. Oh shit, what am I doing? Two up there, two right there. So I'm gonna go straight down this way and bring up the rear. Phrasing. And them. Yo, these damn soldiers, yo, they be breaking through your shit. Okay.
Nice block.
Fierce Tiger Beat being break or Beck. Shit back up. Who on my team? Okay, I can deal with this. Alright, let's try this again. His regular moves. 1, 2. That's his neutral. 1, 2. And triangle. Keep pressing triangle, he does the Ice Age. One, two, three, four. Ice Age. 1, 2. And then his special button is a kick, and you use that to ricochet and kick everybody else. Air combo. This is he don't really hop in the air, he just does this. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, damn it. Triangle. square. He shoots the ice bullets out. Bullets keep hitting me. Triangle, then. Buddy, right here is you pissing me off. Try and do attacks here. Triangle. And you end it off in square. And he'll do the ice rain, which is very effective when fighting people. One-on-one. Ice block. Pretty fucking cool. One, two, three, then ice block. Since Okage is 100 is unlocked, it's like now you have the maximum of all his moves. When it wasn't locked, you just get one ice block. First special, Peasant Beak. Kuzan is on my team. Let's do this. Not Kuzan, Kizaru. Like this. Then do the ice ring. Look how much energy that's taking. Then it ends in an ice ball. Look at that. I'm hitting two people at the same time. Light in the fucking dude. It's raining nothing but lasers and ice boys. Talk, I told you, man. Alright, Kuzan is handling that. I can keep pressing forward upward on this side. Boy Hancock won. Wait, but then Brook is here. Yeah, Boy Hancock's gonna beat his ass. God damn it. Hey, where you going? Oh! Okay, Colton. Getting that work put in him. No. Okay. Oh, could you second special? Boy, these motherfuckers are getting aggressive. I forgot this is nightmare mode. Can't connect to him. They fucking trying to go through this shit. Dude, that damn reach. Who's door? What the fuck? Ah!
世界はまだ狭かったんだな。
Probably, what the hell was he just saying? Nice. Now, while y'all continue doing that, I'm going back up to the top. Kobe, don't get so much ahead of yourself. Oh yeah, right, they got this little banquet hall going on here. Just feeling the purpose. Okay, Kobe, what the fuck? Ice Age, that is in his neutral. The neutral triangle, basically. Whirlwind. The ice. What, the rain, so to speak. That ricochet is killing me, Joe. Like I said, on Nightmare Mode, you have the big-ass giant Linky motherfuckers. They come out just extremely aggressive, Joe. Go through all your attacks and everything. Especially when they get this damn arm on. Damn! Oh, wow, this is a field now. All other fields are disappearing. Okay. Alright, you might be able not to break your ass. God damn, look how much energy. Told you, yo. This damn game, everybody was OP as shit for no damn reason. Why is Chopper theme playing? あらら、倒したか。振動は来らねえが、なんとかなるもんだな。おっと。Why was Marine celebrating in a Whitebeard territory?
Oh,
No, nah, don't run. Please don't run. I saw you from a distance.
See, I'm talking about.
You gotta damn to get a good distance away from these motherfuckers. They reach is fucking phenomenal. Yeah, damn. I'm hearing what they did. Go up here and beat the shit out of a cow. You just can't even take, like, you just have no choice but to take that shit. Don't know how, no one's not here. Toby, you piece of shit. Alright, Kuzan going down the ladder. Now I play officially play with all the Marines on him. Slash Blackbeard Pirates. Oh, we ain't play with all the Marines, we gotta play with my boy, Akainu. He has two costumes, a normal and a new world. Which the only difference is basically a beard. Garp and the rest of their ass. Yeah, I can deal with this team. Nani o shiyou to ore no katte. Ore wa kaizoku da kara. So they're gonna go fight Law. I'm gonna go down here and take over some areas. Alright, his neutral. One, two. This is his triangle. Ended in triangle. His special. He lets this down. One, two, three, four. Bam, and it erupts. And that happens. So his meteor flower that he little rosy button down, it shoots out volcano when you press the triangle. If you get any attacks in a triangle. Alright, Ooh, got cool calling Groovy. His air combo. That's neutral. Air combo. Alright, yeah, that, yes. Yeah, that combo. One, two, three. Bam. He sends wave out. One, two. And then he, you know, dash thunder. We saw that earlier. Oh, that's a nice one. That was, I didn't even read it. I was so caught up in it. His first, I mean, his second special. Damn, that instantly takes over the field. And if you hold it, he'll constantly put him down, then it explodes. First special. My damn crew too. Really, Kizu, you are just very, 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 very sneaky. There you go. And it keeps going too. So you can like them to keep this combo going. I thought I'd be better than you, but okay, that'd be great. Monkey's move. Damn, you gotta go down, Joe. Damn. Oh well. It's definitely not over. Sit in the center and just let everything come to you. Chaos. Come here, Alon. Fuck it. I like it because it's just a huge pushback. I love those type of tag teams. Like, what the hell are you doing here? Oh shit. Blackbeard, I leave them to you. And just like you can be somewhere else every time. Not over me. Thank you. Look at them abs, though. Why the hell Kaku's here, but okay. Uh-oh, Tashigi! Marco, did you miss your shot? What the fuck? Down to helping him. Marco and them, y'all supposed to beat Kaku's ass. Thank you. That's right, Tashigi. Welcome to the squad. Law was the only... Nah, wait, no. Teach showed up. Never mind. I'm like, Law was the only Teach... I mean, the only D that showed up on this damn field. It's Marco. There we go. Yeah, you just deserved his ass whooping for that. Touch me, Ace. Remember that. Flame rate looking like right now. You trapped right there, Ace. How did Ace not get hit by all that? There we go. Nice ending. I have no connection with Kuma, but okay, it's cool. Robin, she takes off too much damage. Ow! Yo.
Let's go.
Enough of me, Robin. So sexy ass. Gotta get rid of Robin first, because she has multi-hits that does a lot of damage. Oh yeah, I can use taunt. Oh wow, that was a lot right there. That was a lot to process. Yeah, y'all not going out this field, Joe. I fucked up you guys too. Where you going, Moose Hop? But he dodged that, just really? Ah! Fuck you, reindeer. Where's the other one gonna pop up at? Right here.
くなくて申し訳なかったぜ。ソウルキングブロック参上だぜ。
I'm trying to get it in. Okay, fuck it. That was nice. That was a nice ass shot. So, that's what the fuck? Cause when I had him in there. Nice, Kuma. Okay, not that second up. I think Zoro and them is gonna pop up over in this direction. Nah, Luffy in that direction. Yeah, Zoro and them gonna pop up there. I can't even put my rolls down for shit. Still got everybody. Okay, that hurt. All of that hurt. Yeah, I don't know what the hell you talking about, Sanji. Yeah, both y'all are the same.
Sarabada.
Oh, y'all both are dead from this attack. They're not dead from this attack. What the hell? All right, they got fucking armor. Thank you. Fucking Panda Man. Alright.
Oh,
Jumped in the corner, didn't like that. Damn, what's on the idiot took on fucking Sabo? One more time for good measurement. Okay, that was just hella glitched. Alright, they should pop up around here. Yep! Let's go, Luffy! Family in this motherfucker.
Fail.
Fuck. Six. Might get to 100 by the end of this. Let me swipe your ass away. Swipe left. Yay. I think it's gonna be my goal to swipe all the straw hats away. At least once. Fucking little bastard! Stop saving him! Chopper. Almost there. Got him.
Hey,
Okay, Usopp is one. I gotta get Usopp. I got three out of the Watch Con. So Usopp is, I gotta swipe him away at least once. Seven. How does he break through it? Ow! It's out in the corner, yo. That's it. Him too. Usopp is the only one right now. My goal is to swipe away the Straw Hats at least once. Alright, Kuma Star. Nice. Okay, can I get up?
ああ。この縄張りを守るな。
Man. Thank you. Damn, Zanzi. Oh, God damn it. So Zoro. So I gotta get Zoro out. Zoro and Usopp. He jumped so funny. Sabo, what the fuck? Ah, come on, stop! Oh, fucking fuck. Sabo, you pissing me the fuck off. Jesus. Oh, Luffy got to go. Twipe! Got Luffy! I think I got Luffy and Ace. Yep, I got Luffy and Ace. Easy. Alright, so only one left is Usopp and Zoro. Sumamo. Dragon ni yoroshiku tsutaete kure. Okay, go Usopp right there.
Zo!
don't know why. That whole ball going on backstage, like in a regular concert. Oh, y'all just leading the fucking charge of this shit. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Fuck. Fuck it. I was gonna try to swipe him away, but if I can't get the Zoro Noose out, I can't get the Zoro Noose out. One more time for good measurement. Okay, that, yep, I'll take that. Yeah, you gonna be caught in this, Luffy. What the fuck? Marco. pulls off with. Bam. 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 Like, you can literally keep somebody in the air, Joe. Like, literally. That does a lot of damage. That does a lot of damage. Marco has a very good combo. Like I said, if you pull it right off, you can literally pull off his, like, whole... You can pull off, like, two combos he have in the air. Yeah, but he's the only one with a jump button. His unique button is a jump button. So you press it once, jump, and then press it again to pound on the ground. All right, what am I doing? Defeat the enemy units and rescue Mr. Three and Company. Okay, cool. Marco's neutral. Ow. Marco neutral ending that. One, two, three. There we go. One, two. One, two. Bam, 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 bam. And since Marco is maxed out, I have all his moves. Well, not maxed out, but, you know, I have all his moves. This damn shit is pointless. Let me see if I can pull it off. Okay, Marco's first special, which gives you instantaneously heal. Phoenix Rebirth. That's his triangle with the square. Bam! Jesus Christ. Bless me. Jesus Christ, yeah, I'm definitely coming down with a cold. Alright, Mr. Three, go take over some fields. Yeah, but you just... Triangle, 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 bam. Then you just... Marco second special, you fucking punk ass bastard. And his damn field back. Bam, then bam, 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 bam. You, like, you can really just keep it going. Ass. Hate motherfuckers like him. Marco's special. Bam, 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 then triangle, bam, 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 then triangle, bam, 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 then triangle, triangle, boom, 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 triangle, bam, bam. Like, that can be your ending combo. Like, Marco, you can really pull off, like, a good, damn near, 3 to 4 long combo. Why, Shanks, yeah. That was awesome. Got the drink in my head. Okay, that's some bitch. I got no choice to team up with these assholes. So you got him, Shanks, he's gonna kill everyone if nothing's done. Take this! Oh! Who the fuck fight me off? Fucking holy. Okay, they beat Shanks apparently. They can go and take over Ares. I'll be on this side. Okay. Like, okay. That was a good walk in. Holy, stop playing and take this damn hell!
I'm gonna
Yeah, I actually got Kizaru on my damn team. Gotta like really move with Marco, Joe. Damn, I got keep. Damn, I got hella motherfuckers that gotta get the crown. This is gonna be constant field takeover. Stuff like this, like I said, on Nightmare Mode, you'll have like three people that have the crown at once. The good thing, you can get them all up, so you can continue like the effects. So, like with Kizaru, Akainu, and Mr. 2, I have area effects. So like when one ends, the other one's gonna start right up. So basically, when we get to these areas, there'll be like damage, and it'd be more easy for me to take it over. And easy for everyone else to take over too as well. Said like with Marco's combo, you have to do it by himself. He can't have nobody tagged up with you, or you can't continue the combo. It's gonna cancel out, and the person will get tagged in. Alright, Akainu is gonna take that. See? Then now, new stuff is starting up. Kizu, you can get in here anytime and help out. There you go. I really need to try to go with it. There we go. Alright, who's the big baddie for to come down here? Out of all people. I still got him.
Saikou no
Why are you in front of me and shit? Just on the floor over there, what the fuck?
やってくれるよいい。